Select columns is an iterator that receives a table as its first argument. It iterates over a table and computes columns that are returned. In order to specify the columns that you want in the result, you need to provide a name and an expression for each of the columns that you want to retrieve. The expressions are evaluated in the current row context generated by select columns during the iteration. Let's see that with an example. Here I'm using select columns over the product table. Therefore, I'm iterating over product, and then I specify the columns that I want. Product category, product subcategory, and product color. These three columns are just retrieving values from the row context. Then I have count rows of product that computes the number of products, which is included inside the calculate in order to force context transition. And that will compute always one because the iteration is filtering one product at a time. Finally, we have sales that computes sales amount. Being a measure, calculate is there, context transition is happening, therefore these are the sales of the current product. It is important to note that select columns does not perform any sort of grouping by or distinct. It just returns the values as they are found. Indeed, you can see that even though none of the columns included in the selection uniquely identifies one product, there is always one product, and these are the sales of the first product, whose name we do not see, that has this category, this subcategory, and this color. If you need to do grouping by, then you have summarize columns, or other functions. Select columns returns all the rows without doing any kind of grouping. Another usage of select columns is to rely on its row context, exactly as we are doing in this second example. We have an outer calculate table that filters only one date, and then select columns is iterating over the sales of this day only, and it retrieves the order number, the line number, and then it can use the related function, because it is being executed in the row context, to retrieve the customer name, the product name, and other calculations.